what we put out was actually a wanted poster for an adult white male named James Franklin Wages. We're looking for him as a suspect in a stolen pickup this morning from Victor. We believe he's still in that pickup, and he's accompanied by an unidentified adult black male. The truck they stole this morning was a 2007 white Ford F-350 with kind of the champagne lower accents. And it also had a distinctive white fiberglass topper on it. It had Oregon tags. We kind of expect that they probably took those tags off and have either stolen local plates or do not have any plates at all on it. He's wanted. There's numerous warrants out for his arrest. He's also a walk away from Idaho Department of Corrections at pre-release. He's been kind of on the loose for a couple of weeks now, and a suspect in a number of stolen cars in the Missoula area also. In fact, we just recovered one of those about 20 minutes ago in Darby. And so we believe that's somehow got to Victor and then stole the pickup that they're in now.
So do you have a description?
So I do. A good plug to put out is for the sheriff's app. We have some pictures on the app. We haven't seen James Wages for a while. They're actually old booking photos. But he's about 5'9", 220, 230 pounds, graying brown hair. We don't have a clothing description at this point of him. But if you download the sheriff's app on really any mobile device, we do have some pictures on the app and a description of the vehicle. And we'll keep everybody posted on that. What we don't want is anybody to contact him. We don't have any information that he is armed, but at this point we're just going to assume that he is. And we hope people just contact us with any information they might have, especially if they see him, and then we'll follow up with that.
Got it. And any specific phone number they should call?
They can call 363-3033, which is goes right in the non-emergency line, right into our dispatch center. And again, from the app, they can use any of the contact buttons from the app to call straight in.